Greetings everyone! Today, we embark on an exploration of the enigmatic world of radiation, as we craft a practical and intriguing desktop ornament, the radiation detector. In our everyday lives, numerous substances emit invisible radiation. For instance, vintage alarm clocks, certain rocks and minerals, and even some foods may produce radiation. Continuous exposure to high doses of radiation can pose risks to our well-being, making it crucial to monitor radiation levels. Radiation can be classified into electromagnetic radiation and ionizing radiation. Ionizing radiation, known for its short wavelength, high frequency, and substantial energy, can release one or multiple electrons from atoms or molecules. The Geiger-Muller counter serves as the instrument employed to detect ionizing radiation. Within the counter, there lies a tube filled with inert gas. When radiation particles penetrate this tube, they ionize the gas, releasing free electrons. Due to the high voltage present inside the Geiger-Muller tube, these electrons are attracted and move toward the central electrode. Along this journey, these electrons collide with additional gas molecules, causing more electrons to be released. This chain reaction, known as an electron avalanche, allows a single radiation particle to generate a multitude of electrons. Upon reaching the central electrode, these electrons generate an easily detectable current pulse, which triggers the Geiger counter to tally one count. Now, let's proceed with the creation of this desktop ornament. You will need an ESP32 microcontroller with an e-paper display to showcase real-time radiation data, a Geiger counter module to detect radiation, a lithium battery to power our device, a beautifully crafted enclosure for decoration and protection. Once these components are assembled, we obtain a visually appealing and practical desktop ornament. You can place it on your desk, in the living room, or any desired location to monitor radiation levels at any time. If you notice a sudden increase in radiation levels, please inspect your environment for items that may emit radiation. This ornament not only enhances the futuristic aura of your living space, but also helps you ensure the safety of your surroundings. You may have noticed that our Geiger counter features a buzzer. As radiation levels rise, the buzzing sound intensifies. This serves as an intuitive feedback mechanism, enabling us to promptly perceive changes in radiation levels. If you dislike the sound, you also have the option to disable it. Before we conclude, I must emphasize that this product is not a professional measuring instrument and is solely designed for principal exploration and educational demonstrations. It should not be used for direct radiation dose measurements that relate to personal safety. We hope you find this creative endeavor enjoyable. If you have any questions or suggestions, please feel free to leave us a message. Lastly, let's hope we never hear that buzzer sounding in a hurried fashion.